Class 3 Mathematics Chapter More Division Part 2. Hi children, happy morning. In this session, let's discuss how to divide 3-digit number by 1-digit without regrouping and how to divide the numbers with zeros. First example. 339 divided by 3. As we all know that first step is we should compare the leftmost digit of the dividend with divisor. Here 3 is equal to 3. So by using the tables of 3, we will get the product by multiplying 1 with 3. So let us write 1 in the hundreds place of the quotient and 3 under 3. Now let's subtract 3 from 3, that is 3 minus 3 equal to 0. Now let's bring down the next digit, that is 3. Now we'll get the product 3 by multiplying 1 with 3. So let us write 1 in the tens place of the quotient and 3 under 3. Now let's subtract 3 from 3, that is 3 minus 3 equal to 0. Let's bring down the next digit from 1's place, that is 9. Now, by using the tables of 3, we'll get the product 9 by multiplying 3 with 3. So let us write 3 in 1's place of the quotient and 9 below 9. Now subtract 9 from 9, which gives 0. Here the quotient is 113 and remainder is 0. Let's move on to the next example. 680 divided by 2. We all know that what is the first step while dividing the sum, that is we should compare. Okay, now here we are comparing 6 with 2. And as 6 is greater than 2, we can divide 6 by 2. Now, by using the tables of 2, we'll get the product 6 by multiplying 3 with 2. So, shall we all write now? Now, let's write 3 in hundreds place of the quotient and 6 under 6. Let's subtract 6 from 6, that is 6 minus 6 equal to 0. Bring down 8. Now, by using the tables of 2, we'll get the product 8 by multiplying 4 with 2. Now, let's write 4 in the tens place of the quotient and 8 below 8. Let's subtract 8 from 8, that is 8 minus 8 equal to 0. Now, let's bring down 0. Here, it is 0. As 0 is less than 2, we have to divide 0 by 2. We all know that by using the properties of multiplication, if we multiply any number by 0, the answer is 0. Here we will get 0 by multiplying 0 with 2. So let's write 0 in 1's place of the quotient and 0 below 0. Here 0 minus 0 is 0. In this example, our quotient is 340 and remainder is 0. Shall we see one more example? Yes. Dividend with zeros. This is 408 divided by 4. Now let's first divide 4 by 4. We all know how to do this, right? Yes, by using tables of 4, we'll get 4 by multiplying 1 with 4. Let's write 1 in the hundreds place of the quotient and 4 below 4. Let's subtract 4 minus 4, which gives 0. Now bring down the next digit, that is 0. Now here we have 0 and let's compare 0 with 4. As it is less than 4, we have to multiply 0 with 4. So write 0 in tens place of the quotient. 0 fours are 0. So write down 0 below 0. Now 0 minus 0 is 0. Now let's bring down 8. By using the tables of 4, we'll get the product 8 by multiplying 2 with 4. So let's write 2 in the ones place of the quotient and 8 below 8. Let's subtract 8 from 8. That is 8 minus 8 equal to 0. In this example, we have quotient equal to 408 and remainder equal to 0.